You look like a man who appreciates good whiskey.
Thank you, sir. But I fear inebriation may cause me to forget my manners in such fine company.
Good God, man, I'm not talking about getting blind drunk. I just meant for you to have a taste.
Well, then, taste it shall be. not bad. How about you get your own bottle?
Higgins, when I said your music would be a welcome companion, I didn't mean...
Don't you know any other goddamn tune? Huh?
Good day. I bring you wishes for peace from Thomas Jefferson, the great chief of the whites. How?
You've insulted him. You forgot to introduce yourself. I am Bartholomew Hunt. This here is Leslie Edwards. Oh. Your turn.
I was told you speak English. Is this so? Well, we seem to be making some progress.
Let me try something.
We wish to try... Forget this. We come in peace on behalf of President Jefferson! You!
Hunt. Hunt. This is the uppercase A.
The uppercase A. I got that. All right. Whoa.
And this is the lowercase a.
The lower case a. God. Oh, God. Okay.
And this is the upper...
Enough! Do you want my head to explode? In the name of all that is good and decent, no more for today!
The buffalo is near now.
You can tell that just by sniffing its droppings.
No, I can see the herd right over there.
Well, then why are you... Now you see?
Oh, yeah, now I see. Whoa.
All right, that's enough.
Oh!
I said, all right, Mr. Hunt, that will be enough.
Some of them flies were there before I got in.
Now, this should dull your senses.
All right. Oh! What are you doing? What are you trying to kill me? Put it down! Put the thing down and pull my tooth! God almighty! Maybe now you'll agree. Drinking has its benefits.
You saved my life.
Maybe now you'll agree. Drinking has its benefits.
You just said that.
Now, if you don't mind, it's time for the liquor to take effect.
Fire!
Ah! Lord! Come and get me!
The person you should really thank is Mr. Hunt. He risked his life to bring back an eagle egg.
Could have just brought back the shell, but nobody bothered to tell me that.
Thank you, Mr. Hunt.
Don't be talking about no feelings. I don't want to have to punch you.
Well, just the same.
I'm serious.
Oh.
And now, we are so very close that I believe him when he says, the worst is over! When I said the worst was over, perhaps I spoke too soon. But now, surely... Ow!
Bidwell! Get down!
I'm sorry, I was aiming for your head! You went there, we'll be down in a moment to capture you!
Prepare the gauntlet.
What?
The gauntlet. I've decided these two men will die running the gauntlet.
The gauntlet!
All right, calm yourself. You don't think I know where there's a gauntlet? Gauntlet?
Sanchez!
Gauntlet.
Die, you Spanish bastards!
Puppy, you sons of bitches.
I think he's asleep.
I think he's dead. What now?
Running Puma has go back behind tree again.
I'm sorry.
All right, look. This is the last time. Anyone else has to go, do it now. I ain't stopping again.
You ain't going down there. You'll be killed. I should go.
Nonsense.
Then this is for your own damn good.
How was that for my own damn good?
Sorry, the punch was supposed to knock you out. Let's see here. This here ought to do it.
What the hell are you doing? Go! He's gonna go!
Well, good luck.
Oh, no.